Hi friends, in this video I am going to explain what is PVC Aadhaar card and how to apply and what are the additional security features government added into this PVC Aadhaar card. Friends, if you are watching my channel for the first time, please consider subscribe my channel. Let's start the video. Friends, there are seven new features, security features added into the PVC Aadhaar card. Before that, we need to understand what is PVC Aadhaar card. PVC Aadhaar card is a plastic Aadhaar card. It is almost same size as your ATM card. The new PVC Aadhaar card is very durable and you can carry in your purse or wallet. Now let us start how to apply the PVC Aadhaar card. First, you need to go to the Google and type Aadhaar card in the Google. After that, you need to select the first link, that is uidai.gov.in. You need to select that link. After that, it will take you through Aadhaar card website, and then you can see here by 50 rupees only you can apply for this new PVC Aadhaar card. So click on this link. After that, it will open the new page. Here, this shows what are the additional features, security features it is added into this new PVC Aadhaar card. One is QR code is added and allogram also added into this PVC Aadhaar card. After that, pattern, apart from that, ghost image and micro text. Apart from these features, there is another feature also is there, that is invisible logo also added into this. So friends, it is worth to apply new Aadhaar card. So here you need to scroll down to apply it. Here in this column, you need to enter your 12 digit Aadhaar card number. After that, you need to enter the security code mentioned over there. If your Aadhaar card and mobile number is linked together, then select send OTP option. Else, you need to select this option to get the OTP to your mobile number. Enter your mobile number and click on send OTP option. You will get 6-digit OTP to your mobile number. Enter that 6-digit OTP and then click this option. After that, click on the submit. Once you click on the submit, you will see this page. Here you can make the payment. Click on make payment option. There you can see three different payment options. You can select cards, net banking or UPI payment options. I am selecting the cards payment option. And you need to enter card number and expiry date, CVV, name on your card. After that, click on proceed and give the OTP which you get to your mobile number so that transaction will be successful. Please note down this SRN number listed here. This you can check. With this number you can check the status of your PVC Aadhaar card. From here you can download the acknowledgement also. From the home page you can check the status of your PVC application. Click here to check the status. Enter the SRN number mentioned you copied and then enter the Aadhaar number and the security code and click this check status option. There you can see the SRN status showing that payment is successful. Within the 2 weeks time, the PVC Aadhaar card will be sent to your home address which is given during the Aadhaar card application. Friends, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe if you like it. Thank you.